How's everybody doing? Today we'll be reviewing the 2010 Australian horror movie Primal. Let me know if you've seen Primal and what you think of it, and let me know what your favorite Australian horror movie is as well. This is director Josh Reed's feature-length directorial debut. The first scene starts out 12,000 years ago with a native painting on a big rock, and then it fast-forwards to present day. The movie is about six college students going out in the middle of a desolate wooded area to study an ancient rock painting. No one has seen these rock paintings in 120 years, but one of the girls of the group has family heirlooms which consist of photographs of the ancient rock paintings, and the group is able to track down the location of the ancient rock paintings from the photographs, and the different surroundings in the photographs. Once they find the location of the ancient rock paintings, they settle in and set up a campground. After one of the girls named Mel skinny dips in a nearby lake, she starts getting really sick and starts bleeding and her teeth start falling out, and the group thinks she's been infected by some ancient virus. She then regresses mentally and physically to a bloodthirsty primal state. She then grows sharp, fang-like teeth and has increased strength and agility and starts jumping around and attacking the other group members. And the group must defend themselves before she kills them all. And by the end of the movie, they find out the meaning of the ancient rock paintings they came to study, as well as the secret in the cave. I'm going to put a link down to the trailer below. The trailer is what really got me wanting to see the movie, but I will say the trailer gives away a little bit much. If the trailer interests you, I definitely recommend checking it out. Watch this trailer and tell me you don't want to see the movie after that. It kind of feels like Cabin Fever meets The Ruins meets Slither. It has different elements of all those movies. And let me just say, Australia is beautiful. Australia is definitely a great place for a horror movie setting. It starts off like the typical Friends in the Wilderness who have to fight for their survival slasher slash monster movie. And honestly, it evolves a little too far after that, in my opinion. There are a lot of great horror elements in this movie, though. There's just a little too many of them. I really like the progression of the lead character from the beginning of the movie to the end and how she overcomes her anxiety. I really like the moral implications posed by the group of whether or not they can kill their friend, and is their friend still in there, or must they kill her to survive themselves. The movie had excellent effects and gore, and the acting sufficed. The storyline started out great, and the suspense is definitely there. But the end of the film just took away from the film as a whole. And was completely unnecessary, and the direction of the film just went to left field. If you take out that one scene in the cave at the end, it is a much better film without it. There's a sequence at the beginning of the film which shows the girl's ancestor, and as the movie unfolds, you figure out why he did what he did. While I feel that the twist at the end was completely unnecessary, I love the final line of the film. Incredibly fitting final line. It's all about context. I think this was a great first effort from director Josh Reed, and I look forward to seeing more from him in the future. It's an ending that for some viewers might ruin the whole film. Some people might be able to appreciate the risk that the director took with this twist ending. It is definitely very unique, but it kind of feels out of place and unnecessary in my opinion. And it certainly doesn't ruin the film as a whole, but it does take away from it a little bit. That being said, I was still able to appreciate the movie for the fun, fast-paced, violent, crazy-ass horror movie that it is. As well as the great effects, initial concept, and suspense. This is a movie that's going to be very divided, but for me, I really enjoyed the movie up until the ending. I give Primal a 7.5 out of 10 stars. And had it had a different ending, maybe a more basic one instead of this twist, I would have given it a much higher rating, probably a 9 out of 10. The ending was just so out of left field to me, and you know, it was a risk, it was a unique take, but it just didn't work for me personally. But I still like the movie as a whole. And I definitely would say at least give it a watch, at least check it out at least once. It is one that I definitely am proud to have in my horror movie collection. Let me know if you've seen Primal and what you think of it, and let me know what your favorite Australian horror movie is as well. Leave me a comment or a video response down below. Hope everybody's doing well. Take care.